Built between 1936 and 1941, the Orthodox Metropolitan Cathedral of Timisoara is currently the tallest building of this type in Romania, 90.5 meters to the highest spire. Let us go inside now and see how the Romanian Orthodox people show reverence to representations of their deity and saints. The remnants of Saint Joseph of Partos, a local monk, are also kept in the cathedral. Candles always burn here, with a prayer for the living, but also in the memory of the departed ones.